Test. Hello, Rotted Goat. Storm away, look, it's Lewis, Declan, B, Mox, Leaf, Stair, Chris, hello, Morgan, Jamie, Mouth, Dave, JSB, and I'll forget the advice you gave me about Windows 7, thanks for that, Bob, Chill, Forrest, Bruce, Window, know that guy, hello at the end of the day, yep, for the haircut. You've joined us as we head into Sunday, from Sunday morning into Sunday afternoon. So I'm just going to be playing some laid back tunes. Wee Mox asks, how you doing today, Limmy? It's the best, and then test. Right. That'll do. Mox asks, do you use Spotify to get your music, Limmy? No. I just want to wish you all a very happy Sunday morning as we head into Sunday afternoon. It's a time when a barrier between the living and the dead is at its thinnest. Crispy James says, you used to though, use Spotify I mean, right? Crispy James says, you used to though, use Spotify I mean, right? Use Spotify I mean, right? Crispy James, where are you fair? Andy says, that wallpaper is stinking, your arse is stinking. Dundee. Right, you're from Dundee. You don't speak like that in Dundee, mate. You don't say things like, you used to though, use Spotify, I mean, right? It's Americans that talk like that. We don't talk like that here. We say right to check to see if some if somebody is following you. So far, you know what I mean? Like this. So, then he kicks the door down, right? We say it like that, but we don't go like this. You use Spotify, right? Like, we don't do that kind of shorten it to right to mean, am I right? We don't do that here. We don't do that here. Why not? Well, for the same reason that you don't say sidewalk instead of pavement. For the same reason that you don't watch a programme with Americans in it and then start speaking in an American accent. I've said all this before. Listen, that's midday now, Sunday. Let's just relax and stop arguing about this Americanisms thing. We go air it every time. Let's just relax and enjoy our lives, right? Stornoway says, Panda is coming to Scotland. Stornoway says, Panda is coming to Scotland. I Exactly. Who is Panda? Who's Panda, mate? Who's Panda? Two pandas. Right, well, we pluralise the word panda by just sticking an S at the end. We don't go P-A-N-D-A apostrophe S. The bears, I was just reading it in the news. The bears, are you sure you mean B-E-A-R-S? You sure you don't mean B-E-A-R apostrophe S? The end of the day says, Stornoway, you're a fool, but you've done Y-E-R. That's like just like saying Y-O-U-R, Stornoway, you're, as an opposite of my, a fool. You should do Y-E apostrophe R-E. Can we just start again? Let's just start again. Mock says, what's the song, Limmy? It's quite catchy. It's Mandy's Theme by Mandy Smith, but the Cool and Breezy mix. And it's on Balearic Beats Volume 1. Don't bother getting the album shite. Just try and get that. Jay Robert says, Limmy, for fuck's sake, say, and then he says something, I'm not paying attention because he said it in caps. Blocked the wrong person now. I don't know. That's a wee block if you hold on. That's your block. Never speak in caps to me. It says, when you come on to my webcam, don't speak in caps. It says, let me scroll up. Welcome to my fantastic webcam. Please don't use caps. It does my fucking head in. Having bad fun. Having big fun. McComb says, afternoon, Limmy. Tunes. Chris Hello says, congrats on the series to the army. Thanks a lot, mate. Cheers. Stornoway says, any new ideas for the new series? Yeah. There will be new ideas in the third series. Alan, pandas doesn't have a capital P. Pandas doesn't have a capital P. Unless it's at like the beginning of a sentence or something like that. Fucking should ban them. Crinkle, I should ban them. Limmy, you're going to see the pandas and see, because pandas is like the main thing I'm talking about here, I'm going to put a capital P. I'm actually going to do shift. I'm going to hold down shift and hit the P to make it a capital P. Because we're talking about, because that's the main thing, so I'm going to capitalise pandas. Is that not how it works? I can't remember school. Is that not how it works? When there's something important, you kind of hold down the shift and you press the... Let me see, I'm waiting, let me try it, right, I'm waiting for a bus, right, I'm waiting for a bus. Bus is the important thing, so hold on. I'm waiting for a bus. There we go. This is a Ned tune. You're a fucking Ned, Rachel. You're a Ned. That was some comeback, wasn't it? This song is a shiter, says Crispy. No, it's not. This is fucking DJ Sammy. Brian Adams covered it. Don Henley covered this. Don Henley did the original of this, and then Brian Adams covered this version. Stair says BS. Oh man, that's BS. That shit. BS. What is this BS? What is this BS? Yeah, I'm a Yank. What of it? Listen to this, I've got something to say. When you're alone and you need a friend, someone to bet you forget your problem. Long and need a hand, I'll be your lover tonight. Whoa, whoa, this is what I wanna do. Let's have some fun. Boom, boom, boom. Got shockingly drunk at my work Christmas party on Friday, not drinking ever again. Jay, I think you're a liar. I don't think you did. I think you're a liar. two black eyes and twisted ankle, no lie. Now you're a liar. Two black eyes. You're a liar. Boom, 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 boom. Go, boom, boom. Together in my room. Liar, cause you will drink again. No, I mean the story. The story that didn't happen. It's not true, Jay. It's not true. You're a liar. Misha B is it? Somebody just said, up on Mary Hill says Misha B is it. Misha B is it? Misha B is it? Misha B is it? It's the public vote. Misha B's it. Sort of just having a domestic. Just some people have got to remember that this is my webcam. And if they want their own webcam, they should go and buy a webcam and go and have their own webcam and stop trying to ride my coattails. This is my webcam. My webcam. Chuckles says something in caps, so hold on, I'll just, there's a ban. Well folks, if you're on Twitter you might have noticed yourself being unbanned, if you're ever a fan of me. That's because I'm unbanning everybody. I've got 1,020 people still banned. I had air 2,000. May have even been more than that, 3,000, I don't know. But I've unbanned. Will you unban Roncos, please? Never. Never. Because to unban people, I have to do something like unban. Right, Roncos, hold on then, unban Roncos. There you go. Yeah, that's it done. Does it have to be done individually? Oh, that guy. I go to a site called whoiblock.heroku, like heroku.com. Whoiblock.that.com. Gives you a list of who you've blocked, and I have to go right-click, open a new tab, right-click, open a new tab. I have to just keep doing that, and there's a limit. I can only do it about 80 at a time, so I have to keep coming back, but takes ages, and I have to go click, 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 click. But I can tell you exclusively, right now, why I'm doing it, really. My secret reason. The people on Twitter, you're probably one of them, think I'm doing it out of the goodness of my heart. It's not. It's not. know. It's a trick. Put this song on, it's a belter from the film Drive. Take a time out. Drive was a disappointment. Weemock says, do you prefer Facebook to Twitter? No. The people on my Facebook page see whatever I post on my Facebook page. Get these cunts like that. Oh, let me fucking shut up. And I'm talking about if I'm just saying something like N. Like, they act as if I've really, 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 really pissed them off. I don't actually care if I fucking pissed them. I'm just like, why have you liked my page? What are you doing here? Some cunt always goes, no. Well, we'll see. We'll see. No, nobody said it. I've learned to, I just blog them like, fuck. Blog Arthur, fuck it on, man. Let me put this on, it's me singing. Right. There's wee Mock singing. Yeah, boys. That was too lonely. Let me put this on, it's me singing, I've applied for X Factor next year. Oh no, I think you're serious, I know. Shit, it's one of these fucking... I'll just tell you right now, wee Mocks, I find it embarrassing when somebody's a good singer. It embarrasses me. Hey, here we go. Hold on. Lyle Christine says, can I ask a question about the cast in your TV series? You can't ask me a thing, cunt, because you can't take a fucking joke, cunt, and you're a cunt. Wee Mocks at the 50 second mark, you blew it because you laughed at that person coming through the door, whatever it was. So you blew it. You laughed and then you did another laugh. You blew it, that was it. As Beyonce's da said to somebody in that thing where they were kind of doing like a kind of X Factory type of thing, when you make a mistake, don't let it show. Don't dwell on it. Just move on. And something that happened, I just think you blew it, and I just thought that was it. You came in front of me there. You came to me there, and you showed me. Andy's right, be professional, and that was unprofessional what you did there. That was unprofessional. Are you still there, Weemox? Oh, thank you, I appreciate you watching. Oh, no, I don't think you've taken it on board, because you seem to be alright with it, so it tells me that you've maybe not understood the severity of your mistake. Just the severity of the mistake that you made. Wee Mox, when you laughed, you became unprofessional. When that plays, that's right, fatal error, fatal. That was your fatal mistake in your career. A deal breaker, as Sam says. As Crinkle says there, that's right, you became Hitler. When you laughed, you became worse than Hitler. You became worse than Hitler at that moment. So, what I would say to you is, you showed me that video. I see right now, my star is fucking rising. My star's rising. And I'm fucking hungry, by the way. See right now, I'm hungry. See, 2012. That's the fucking year. Somebody said that in the webcam last night. It'll be a crossover year. Somebody said that. I'm the person whose side you want to be on going into 2012. And you brought to me an opportunity. You brought to me a proposition. You said, take a look at my video. Here's me singing. Apply to get an X Factor. And you gave me a video where you laughed unprofessionally at somebody who came through the door. You never get this a second chance to make a first impression. All I'm saying to you is this. You make that mistake, like you just made in front of me, on that stage, at an X Factor. It's over. It's over. It's over. You make that mistake on that stage, they'll come down on you like a ton of bricks. Are you still there, Wee Mox? Wee Mox, see if you get fucking up on that stage, you make that same mistake, you fucking let out one wee smile in the corner of your lips. They'll go through you like a dose of salts. I know how it works. I know how X Factor works. I've got some pals who work behind the scenes, and they tell me the people who tell the judges what to do, because they don't, that's all just fed through their ear. They tell me how it all works. And they've said anybody that comes on and laughs, they're just like, it's like a CV that lands on your desk. You know how you get some bosses that go, see if a CV lands on my desk, it's got one spelling mistake, just straight in the bin. And the X Factor version is laughing. Scientist says I'm a liar. Why would I lie? What have I got to gain for lying? Wee Mox, what have you got? What do you only get? Wee Mox, I'm feeling a bit uncomfortable that you're not replying to me much. It makes me think that you're reminding me of another lassie that was on my webcam a few weeks ago that I was like having a laugh with. I kind of like piss take a thing and shit, now she hates me. Well, that guy says it. You only get one shot. You only get one shot. Where is Beanbox? Here, wait a minute. Sorry, no, I don't hate you. You're entitled to have your opinion. I mean, I'm only 17 and I shouldn't have laughed. You're right enough. I'm joking! I'm joking, for fuck's sake! I'm joking! I have to do that now. I have to say that I'm fucking joking. I have to make sure. I have to do that now. I'm being satirical. Weemox, I was being satirical. My God. Don't worry about it, I know. But if you knew, then why did you say what you said? Who's zooming who here? I don't know who's fucking, who's trolling who? Who's zooming who? Time for a song. And this is Aretha Franklin, Who's Zooming Who? Him and who here? Dollar says, can you sing Limmy? Can I sing? Does this answer your question? Your question. Question answer, says Russell Rhodes. As long as we're still cool, Limmy.
Weemox.
Weemox, all I'm saying is this. But here, let me watch it. Where is that again? Where is it? 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 Where's your video again? Who's zooming who again, man? Look at another one. Look at Jamma, I think it's called. I don't know where you are. There it is, cheers. Here we go.
This is Swollen in the Deep and I'm coming. This is Katie Laws from Mainstream.
You only get one shot, sugar. That's not laugh again. You only get one shot, sugar. Weemox, take it from me. Someone who's been in the entertainment industry for a long time. You only get one shot, sugar. You only get one shot at the title. Just one shot, baby. Oh my God, you laughed again. You laughed again. You laughed again with a guy coming down the stairs. That's... You only get... You laughed again at the guy coming down the stairs at the end. You laughed again. You know him. Wait a minute. What's that? Hey... What was that? Hey, Moose? Did you say Hey, Moose? Hey, Moose? Is that a guy whose nickname's Moose? Bruce? Oh, he's my lecturer. Right. Bastard. Hey, Bruce. Hey, Bruce. Let's go back to that laugh again. Right, there's that laugh. So I'll say this. You only get one chance to make a first impression, but I gave you two chances, and then you laughed again. So that you had then, how did I bring the number three into this? Oh, you never get a second chance to make a first impression. I gave you a second chance to make a second impression. You only get a third. That's what I'm saying. That's what I'm saying. You don't get a third chance to make a second impression. That's what I'm going to say. You laughed. Here's a tip for you. Here's a tip. Are you ready for this? Here's a tip. I saw this in some program that I didn't watch. What I mean is, it was like MTV something or some comedy thing on MTV, and I don't know, it was like 5 years ago, maybe even 10 years ago, and it was like a kind of comedy showdown. Two comedians, or two groups of stand-ups, and had to try and make each other laugh and do all these sort of things, right? And one of them was... One person stands there with a whole mouthful of water in their mouth, right? And the other person had to say things, like, say funny things to make them laugh. And you'd know that the person laughed because they fucking spit the water out, right? So, thinking about that, what I suggest you do is get your laptop. Watch some of the funniest things you can think of. Watch Limmy's show. Watch some of my stuff on YouTube. Drink water. Hold it in your mouth like this. And even though you want to laugh, you'll know if you do laugh, you're spitting that water on your laptop and you're fucking... you're going to wreck it. That'll train you know to laugh. At anything. Ever. What you want to do is end up like, I did the same training with Amy Winehouse. You know how she had that thing, she never smiled? That was me. Now she would just never smile. Remember when she was at Glastonbury and she elbowed that lassie in the face? And she didn't even show any emotion. She just went like that, and kind of moved away. She didn't even go like that. She didn't even, just nothing. That's because what I had sort of, what I did to her, the training, just had that effect, just inside it. She had nothing left. McComb says lies, all lies. It's absolute truth. Ask her. Oh.
We mocks, if you can't take yourself seriously as an entertainer, how do you expect anyone in the industry to take you seriously?
This calls for a song. This calls for a song. I don't know, but I'm now scared to. Scared lol. You're the brightest hope by far that anyone can see. Anybody speaks in camps gets banned. I don't care what you're saying. Rules are rules. Weemox, this is my song for you. Tell me, baby, are you gonna be high as a kite? Tell me, baby, are you gonna happen every night? How can you expect to be taken seriously? If you laugh, shot, Shushan. Hey, Shushan, you only get one shot. Hey, young boy. Hey, young boy, Shushan, only get one shot, shooter. Hey, Shushan, you only get one shot. Weemox, you're gonna do amazing. You're gonna do amazing. My tip for you is NLP. You only get one shot, Shushan. Hey! Hey, Jean! Jean, son! Jean, boy! You only get one shot. Weemox says I have a Facebook page if you want to like it, Limmy. I'll be completely honest, Weemox, I'll be completely upfront. I don't have any interest in anybody but myself. I'm really, really sorry, but I don't. Let's dance! Let's dance! That's the blues. Stars in the eyes. Stars in the eyes that I come with that.
Pull on your red shoes and dance the blues. To the sound of playing on the radio.
Russell says that smells of busting. Yeah. That was a wee bit too late, didn't it? wee bit too loud there, so I kind of got a bit. Kind of got a wee bit ticked off there. So that's that. It's finished. We should be for the free sky bet tonight. Says Kraftwerk, knowing that it's Kraftwerk. Hey, cunts, Lala. Dr. Pink Eye says all the best for season 3 out of seasons of series. Crispy James says, can't hear you, I can't hear you. Who was that person that said Kraftwerk? Who was that person? Russell Rhodes. Idiotic thing to say. That's like hearing the model. By Kraftwerk and going, Kraftwerk? Is that Kraftwerk? Of course, what you're more familiar with, fucking, like, one of the album fucking songs, fucking Tour de France, fucking one of the most well-known... Kraftwerk. Aye. Fucking Rick Astley comes on. Is that Rick Astley? Never gonna give you up. Rick Astley? Is that you've got on there? Stupid idiot. They weren't very big down under, but you know them. Do you know this song, Russell Rhodes? Fuck, what relevance has that got? That they weren't big somewhere? Talk about you. Absolute scumbag. I don't think scumbag's too strong a word. Right, I'm gonna jump off the webcam. I'll put one song on first though. One song. It's pretty depressing. Your fucking grammar's pretty depressing, Lyle. Fucking hell. You're in fucking Glasgow Uni, I know. Glad to see my taxes are well fucking spent. What a clown. You got saved by Lyle, Russell. Here we go. so. That you can't hear me, Crispy James, a fucking arsehole. My degree was in listening to hard floor. This is the worst day of my life. This is the worst day of my life. As the man himself says, Limmy, you got any t-shirts or keyrings out? Why don't you fuck off? I'm off ski. I'll see you later.